In Swansea, staff at a building society were astonished to receive a postcard 121 years late, originally sent in 1903 and addressed to Lydia Davies, who lived at Craddock Street. The postcard featuring Edwin Henry Landseer's painting The Challenge arrived without explanation on August 16, 2024. Henry Darby, the society's marketing officer, expressed curiosity about how it resurfaced, noting that census records indicate Davies later married and moved away. The mysterious delivery has prompted efforts to find Davis's descendants, hoping the postcard can become a treasured family keepsake.